Right. What would be the current when the cell is applying 2.5 volts? What you've got to remember here is that this is a series circuit. I guess it doesn't say it that clearly, but it should. And that means that the sum of the voltages needs to add 2.5 volts. And we're looking for the current to be the same, and then the voltages to add 2.5. You'll see this one is 0.5, and this one is 2, for the resistor and the both. So in this case, the current would be 0.1.